from 15 to 20 years to demoralize a nation. The next stage is destabilization. What matters is essentials: economy, foreign relations, defense systems. The next stage is crisis, with a violent change of power, structure, and economy, period of normalization. This is what will happen in the United States if you allow all the schmucks to put a big brother government in Washington, D.C., who will promise lots of things, never mind whether the promises are fulfilled or not. Is ticking. With every second, the disaster is coming closer and closer. The danger is real.
Operator pack in modern warfare, including Warzone.